big ruts everywhere, so it's really hard for us with a small car to go through. But yeah, I think we managed quite well, and that's okay.
We have the ruts, and you might have mud in the ruts, or then you have sand where the grip is fine, whereas the mud is really, really slippery. So kind of to distinguish between these two is really tough.